Thank you, Misha. Breaking news this morning. We've just learned that the shelter in place has been lifted in parts of Bucks County, but all central Bucks schools will still be closed today. While the order has been lifted, police are still searching for escaped prisoner Daniel Selby. This is brand new video of the search, which has moved from Warrington to Doylestown overnight. Now, Selby escaped into a wooded area while being transported. Police say he's still wearing handcuffs.